So 2 centimeters from either end of the plate. You think I know what a centimeter is? Hello everyone! So I know that it's been quite a while since I have uploaded a video. I recently graduated college and moved across the country to Florida, where now I work at Disney World. So that's been quite an adventure. I'm going to be moving my videos from Tuesdays to Thursdays, so it'll now be I Tried Thursday. That's gonna work out better for me. And I'm gonna go back to uploading a video every week. Today, I am going to do a Walmart craft. This is a tin can robot, and you're supposed to be able to turn a old soda can into a walking, talking robot. First challenge of the day is getting the box open. Why is this difficult to do? All right, there's like a lot of directions for this. Maybe this was a bad idea. I don't wanna get scissors! Okay, this all seems very delicate. Okay, ooh, try not to lose anything. Screws that I'm probably gonna lose and need later. Okay. What? There are like a lot of different kind of screws. I don't have screwdrivers, that could be a problem. Okay. This is a nail clipper and it has a thing at the end that digs the dirt out of your nails. I'm gonna see if this will work. This doesn't work. Place your bets now about whether or not I'm gonna electrocute myself. Friggin', that's as far as that's going. Hopefully that'll be fine. Hopefully that is sufficient for this project.
Black wire goes through the right hand hole.
You want me to, what? Why would you cross the wires? Lower the battery case onto the body plates that pegs in the battery case. Slot into the holes on the body plate. What? I already hate this thing. I'm not putting screws in anything. Everything's just gonna sit there and we're just gonna pray it stays. What axle? There's an axle, motor, and axle cover. Where is that? Am I missing pieces? There's a picture of it. I see no toy motor.
Is that what it's talking about?
I think that is what it's talking about. The toy motor is already in the thing. Steps 5 and 6 have already been done for me, which is nice, but confusing. Who wrote these? Who did this? Also, my card filled up with space, so there was a brief intermission, and I don't know what that looks like until I go to edit it, so I'm sorry if it's weird. I just want to make the robot move. Okay. That's sufficient. Okay. And he's gonna be like Mike Wazowski. He'll just be a one-eyed creature. Let's turn this sucker on. Oh yeah, it's going back. Oh wait, can I stand it up like this too and do it that way? No. Okay, I hope that you enjoyed my semi-attempt to make a robot, and welcome to the new I Tried Thursdays. Leave a comment down below if you like this video, share, and let me know what you want me to try next. So, let's name the robot. Also, leave a comment down below what the name of this robot should be. Me and the unnamed robot bid you goodbye.